Aram's testimony is about to begin.
I know, I'm nervous.
For him or for us?
I need one of you to sign an affidavit for a warrant.
Okay, but why can't you do it?
My history with Mossad will raise red flags. I don't want that.
I can see why.
You asked how they got Aram's name. He won't betray us. I think anyone else in his position would, but he won't.
Thank you, Silvio. You can wait outside. I'll be fine. Are you okay?
Do you really care?
What a strange thing to ask. After everything that's happened, after all I've done to protect you.
But you didn't protect me. I know it's what you intended. I understand the risk you took. Helping me fake my death. Betraying Reddington. And I don't want you to think I'm not grateful. I am. But you were wrong, Kate. We were wrong. My family wasn't safer away from Reddington.
You can't see it. Even now, the words coming out of your mouth, it's like he's speaking.
No. You hate the fact that he always thinks he knows what's best for me, and now you think you do instead. I have a right to think for myself.
You have the right, just not the capacity. You can't possibly conceive the danger he brings to your life. All of this, everything I've done, has been to save you from him at any cost.
Everything? Attacking the task force, what you did to Ressler, and now with the grand jury?
I warned you. I've spent the best part of my adult life enabling that man. Helping him become the misguided soul he is today. It was and remains the greatest mistake of my life. But that time is over, and anyone who would do the same, anyone who would enable Raymond to stay free and continue corrupting your life and family is a target.
These people love me. They are my family.
They have to go, Elizabeth. It all has to go.
And what about me? I'll be indicted, too, if you care for me so much.
I understand the risk. In the end, if this is what it takes for you to finally be free, so be it.
Is that what you want? For Agnes to see her mother go to prison?
If that happens, I'll be there for Agnes.
You? Oh, my God, Kate. You've really lost it, haven't you? You don't get to be there for my daughter unless it's what I want. And I don't want you anywhere near Agnes.
Like I said, dearie, you're not thinking clearly.
I'm thinking perfectly clearly. Stay away from Agnes.
You don't mean that. See, now this is Raymond.
Stop! This is me. This is all me. You go anywhere near my daughter, and I will end you. Do you hear that?
Silvio, Elizabeth is just leaving.
I shouldn't have come.
I'm testifying. And nothing is going to stop that.